Hey Java developers, using JFR but needing a visual way to explore recordings? Check out JDK Mission Control, which has recently been updated to 8.3. Let's take a look. JDK Mission Control, JMC, is a control panel that can be used for managing, monitoring, and troubleshooting JVM applications. The most recent version of JMC, 8.3, was released in November 2022. A patch version, 8.3.1, has subsequently been released containing bug fixes. JMC continues to provide backwards compatibility and can analyze recordings as far back as JDK 7. The graph, flame, and heat map views, introduced in earlier versions of JMC 8, are now available across all major operating systems, so Mac and Linux users will now have access to these views. That's right, it's finally the year of Linux on the desktop. The graph view has been updated to allow smart pruning. The graph view can sometimes be a bit complex to look at. Smart pruning can help focus down the tree to the most impactful nodes. The number of nodes displayed can be changed via a drop-down in the top right of the view panel. The flame graph has also received similar updates. Like the graph view, the flame graph can be a bit complex to look at. In the top right of the view panel, there is also now a drop-down for selecting different sample subsets. Focusing the content displayed in the view. The most significant change in JMC 8.3 is the addition of the dependency graph. This graph shows the relationship between packages within a stack trace. The view has two view modes, a chord graph, which shows a radial view of relationship with thicker bars representing stronger relationships, and the edge view, which shows the directionality of the relationship. Green when methods in a selected package call the methods in the linked package. Yellow when methods in the linked package call methods in the selected package, and red when methods in both packages call each other. Like the other views, it can also be configured to show more or less information. Happy coding!